Okay, so once again we are in the night. This time it is blinding instead of fallen. Let's hope that it goes just as well for us as we do this covert operative data recovery in Canada. Canada wasn't a country that left.
Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. Objectives updated.
There appears to be three of them over here.
Heading out.
Let's take a look. There's one. There's one inside. There's one back there. The other one. One off here somewhere, okay. You gotta go up last. Oops.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Why?
Moving on target location.
Stepping off.
Come on. I wanna go there. There
Stepping
we go.
Off. Rolling out.
Okay.
Now, hostile spotted.
Oh, where? Oh, there was one up above. You suck.
They're flanking my position.
Commander,
let's see what else we can do
forces
first.
Are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter.
On the move.
100%, I like that.
Moving to
Oh, you have 5 medkits with. Ha ha.
I'm rolling.
As long as I don't do anything too stupid, I can take a hit or two. I don't think that will be a range negative bonus. Nope, good. Alright.
Target neutralized.
This is first question, can anybody make it there? You're the engineer. Why? There we go.
Headed there now.
It's like, why can't I move?
Roger that. Scanning.
Heading there now.
That's affirmative.
You're not gonna make it anyway. And then I'll start adjusting troops accordingly.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Commander, we've got multiple hostiles inbound on Strike One's position.
Oh, that's nice.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in.
So I got in the zone. How do I want to do this? So if I put him up here,
I understand. Roger that.
On my way. On Overwatch. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Overwatch, aye aye. Aye aye, Commander. Overwatch, aye aye.
I feel, Commander.
I'm on it.
Oh, one more. Sniper? What's the sniper doing? Sniper go. Yeah. Oh, bummer.
That's a load of bull.
Oh, nice.
Dead.
Alright, the assault gets a kill.
I am ready.
Okay. Eyes on the prize.
Alright, so you can reload. Overwatch one more time.
Ready to rock.
I don't think we are alone out here.
Commander, we've got additional Exalt forces moving on the AO.
We have 2 more, no problem. Oh. So why did you just miss?
Shot failed to connect.
Missed. Not sure how you could have missed, so it seems you only did 2 damage.
Friends, I'll be watching.
Okay.
Headed there now. On the move. We're green to go. Let's do this. Making that noise.
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Well, that's nice. So you think there's five active down there now? Six? Seven? Five, six, eight active right now. Yeah, I guess I could grenade them. Their bodies do the weirdest things. Maybe should have tried to kill it with somebody besides you, although maybe you'll get enough. Oh, it's looking like that's not going to be too tough. You do need a kill.
That's affirmative.
Alright, so... Oh, dang it. I'm not gonna kill it.
I'm rolling.
Does my medic need a kill? Medic... needs one worse than you do, but you, engineer, will get one guaranteed. So we'll go for the engineer's... hopefully getting one. You're not flanking. But you all are. I think we'll stay up there. That probably means there's someone down below. Good.
Kill confirmed. Got my eyes on. Let's rock. Moving to Overwatch.
Headed there now.
Definitely gotta keep you safe. Although you have more HP than my sniper. And my infantry. Heck, the only one that has more hit points than you is the assault. Or the gunner. Oh, the assault does too.
Back in.
Roger that. Scanning.
Reloaded. We're alone out here. Eyes on target.
Oh, all right. That wakes them up. That's not a bad thing. Hopefully that means they'll come up. Well, I'm pretty sure the assault was within range, and I think the gunner was too. Oh, gunner's got one. So hopefully the assault got the kill.
I feel commander. Overwatch.
I'll handle on Overwatch.
we go, coming up. Oh, but he's dead. No way to know who's gonna get that guy. Oh, that looks like it was the infantry. I stand corrected. There might be enough guys left to get you a promotion too.
Affirmative. Covering now. Overwatch. Roger that. Scanning. I'm on the move. Overwatch. I am.
Get some. I have it covered.
Yeah, we'll reload it. Keep the ammo up.
I don't think we're alone out here.
I don't think any of them have had lasers yet either. I should be paying attention to that.
You hear that?
Although I believe they show up as elite then.
Let's rock!
Oh my god! Ready to engage!
What's making that noise? Oh yeah.
I'll have you.
Oh, there's one in there too. Okay, that makes things easier. Maybe I will do that. Alright, so let's move you.
Good to go. That's affirmative.
You hear that?
Someone's there. Someone is like right along in there somewhere. I think the biggest problem is that they're all active. I got 9 active alien, 9 active exalt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's probably all of them.
Acknowledged.
Oh, bugger. And they had to hit him. Dang it, I didn't think they were outside.
Aye, aye, Commander.
That's why I didn't think they were outside. They were only kind of outside.
This one is finished.
on it, Commander. I've got a visual. On the move.
Why does that... I apparently didn't move where I thought I moved. Ow! I thought I was moving there. Crap.
Oh yeah.
Well, that sucks.
Cowboy up. On my way. I
wasn't expecting that to happen. Regretting that.
This? Oh, it's gonna hurt. Heading to that location.
On the move. Let's begin.
You're kidding me. All right, note to self. Closed door doesn't mean anything. That is... That is frustrating. More than a little frustrating. Bummer if I could get there. I think it makes it even worse because one of them was like 16%. You do not have bombard.
I'm on the move.
Roger, Dodger.
On task.
I got a feeling they'll just know right where he is, so... go there.
Heading to that location.
No, just let me get him next turn, please.
Yes, sir.
Just don't let him die this turn. If he dies this turn, I'll be more a little bit mad. That might suck. Alright, good. Got in range, barely.
X-ray neutralized.
Kill confirmed. I'm rolling.
That was stupid. I knew it too as soon as I did it.
Taking fire.
That looks like it's gonna hit. Oh, good, he missed. Oh, I got lucky there.
Looks like Exalt deployed a series of communications relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's comm network. Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
Oh, another pod. Thankfully they're out.
They're trying to flank us!
You got 96% chance to crit, so you're gonna crit. So let's go with you.
Bye-bye.
I don't know if I gave you that thing.
Moving out!
Oh, he's only a lance corporal. He's not my officer. Good. I feel significantly less stupid now. Bummer, it's too bad you're not one more tile over. Well, the other guy isn't gonna, the engineer isn't gonna kill him, so let's try and kill him. Now the engineer will kill him. Oh, well, hopefully we'll kill him. Alright, good.
Bye bye.
Is that full cover or half? Oh, there must be somebody there. Alright, 7 please. Bummer. Oh well. At least he hits.
Use some ammo over here.
Oh crap, I hate you. I can get him over here somewhere. I need to blow those bookshelves, both of them. This is 3 operatives. I've seen 1. There's an operative. There's an operative. And that one chucked a grenade already. So if I plant myself here and reload. Oh, heck, I can even shoot one of them.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Shoot you. Oh, I know I'm empty on ammo though. Oops. I screwed that up.
headed there now. I'm on the move.
Let's do this.
We've disrupted the enemy communications network. It'll take some time for them to get it running again.
On the move. I will take care of it. Roger that.
Full cover. Just only for six.
Stepping off.
You get them, you
I'm
can get them. As much as I would like to get certain people. Kills, I need to worry about getting dead first. I screwed up last turn. I should have reloaded instead of shooting him. I was thinking I had close encounters.
They're trying to flank us!
Alright, he did go up there. Decent chance to crit.
Moving.
So if you hit him, you're in this, but you don't hit him.
Shot wide. Take Exalt's people some time to get their communications back up and running.
Going in for the kill. That's affirmative.
Hope you can get there from there. I think you can.
X-ray neutralized.
Sniper, so you'll need to reload.
That's affirmative. I guess
we'll go here.
We're green to go. Moving.
Two of you ought to be able to kill him. Oh, maybe not. We still can, but likely as I was thinking.
On the move.
Shot from there. Crit, please. Nope.
Out of ammo here. X-rays coming in from the side.
pow. Oh, one short.
Watch the flanks, they're moving.
Ah, well now you're dead. I hope.
I have no ammo. I can't engage.
That's fine. Reloading now. Anyway. That'll make him run. How many do I have left on the thing? Three? One, two, three. All right.
I'm on the move.
What is my chance to hit him? 60? Let's just, do that.
That's affirmative. X-ray neutralized.
You're dead.
Eat this.
Roger, track.
I guess we'll, come on. Oh, apparently glitched through the floor.
I'm on it, Commander.
Got a promotion. You can't get up there for one. Can't get one. You could. You've already got one. You've got one. You've got one. All right. Oops. Let's just take him out with a gunner and hope that I get my three promotions.
Transmitter is secure, and it looks like that was the last of Exalt's...
Infantry didn't end up dying. Barely. Still know how that guy didn't die. Alright, so gunner. Give it aim. So I really want to do that. But I really want the aim. The only way he can shoot people is when he's point-blank range, basically. So we got crit chance, crit damage. Or survivability, aim, will, mobility. I like that aim and will and mobility, especially since you had, oh, you were not going to be a Psy though. Oh well. Bombard. CCS. $270.
Intel
hey, only the laser.
Possible exalt
only the laser pistol got damaged. That's what I was looking for. No, not you. I would need... Requires 20 mil. takes 11 days. So maybe I wait a few days and try for it. No, I basically have to be right now. Parabay augment soldiers. I guess I could build another phalanx armor. They're not even that expensive. Oh yeah, officer training school. I can get that now, so I need $400. Anything damaged? No. I only got 12 meld, and I want my meld right now. Let's go, and I guess I'll, delete you. Delete you. Still be short. I don't want to delete them both. I'll sell a few. Where'd it go? 15, so I need 7 more. Oh, that's what I was getting. Totally forgot what I was about to do. I guess I could have waited to see if I ended up shooting down another UFO first, but... Oops. Okay. I do have alloys. I don't have money right now. And of course, it's drawn out to us. What do I need to do to get to Gauss? What do I need to do to get to Gauss? Experimental warfare? Maybe? Laser and ghost weapons. Beam lasers, advanced beam lasers, ghost weapons. I need experimental warfare. Experimental warfare it is. Oh, and that did recovery was on the 18th, so I need to make sure I do that on about the 28th. Sure. Didn't think so.
Commander, the Council is requesting a direct link
on
the secure channel.
Okay, which one is it? Bomb disposal. Near a major bridge connecting some of Nigeria's largest interchanges. So I'll transmit any additional intel once they hit the ground. Okay.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
I'm gonna take my officer, sniper. You have heat, alright, so I'll bring you. sources of heats. Medic. So, let's see here what I have for movement for everybody. I've got 14, 14, 11, but that's the sniper. Not going to change that. 13, 15, no, assault is 13. So it actually is plus one, it's not just neutral, it is extra mobility. Okay. What else did you give me? Plus 15 defense. Alright, that's pretty good. So it's plus two mobility. Okay. I like that. Sniper needs a laser. We need a laser. Not the heavy laser on this one. Defrost a sharpshooter. I put you on the sniper. We'll go with that because you're not going to do much else. You got crap for movements. Change my mind. You get the phalanx armor now. I'm gonna put it on you. So you're gonna have the range bonuses, yeah. Or I could still put it on you. I think I want you to have those. Oh, you can take a laser, a heavy laser. You got smoke grenades, right? Yep. Whoops.
Excellent. All right. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Not the laser yet. So you can keep up. Alright, so everyone's got a laser except the engineer. Yeah. So it says it's on a bridge, so that has me curious as to which one it is.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Listen, I got the feeling we have a lot of missions coming up.
We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation.
This month yet. So it is Operation Final Grave.